Raquel Guindy with the NPC News Online. Mercedes Fernandez is the 2019 overall bikini winner. She is now and forever Miss USA. Mercedes, last year, you're on the second call out.
Yes.
You come back in 2019 and you conquered the overall. Tell me a little bit about this experience, getting a second call out, going back to your, you know, your group, and coming back and winning the whole thing.
So after getting second call outs, I considered what I needed to improve on, and I took my off season really serious, hopped back on prep. I did a 6-month prep to be here, so it feels amazing to have all the hard work paid off, especially to have been here last year getting second call outs to take first. I didn't have any expectations coming to the show, and I'm just overwhelmed and shocked and excited and just thrilled.
Now, I understand you have a great support team. You have a great coach. You have a great boyfriend. You have people that have helped you in this process. You want to go ahead and mention them?
Yes. I'd like to mention my boyfriend, Stephen Prosser. He coached me through this whole entire program. I'd like to thank my old coach, Andy BeFit. She's also been a huge mentor and support system to me. And then just my family for putting up with my bratty attitude.
Well, now you're going back as Miss USA, so they're going to forgive you. And forever, you're going to be a superstar. We're going to look back and say, okay, that's the girl who won the Miss USA. Tell me a little about your strategy. We have Tampa Pro next week. A lot of the overall winners, a lot of people are going to be watching you guys. Tampa Pro, we have Muscle Contest Brazil, and then we have Pacific USA in San Diego. You are from California.
Yes.
Do you have in mind your next step as a pro?
I don't know what exact competition I want to do, but I definitely want to hit a show this year, just kind of see where I stand next to the pros, get some feedback, and see what I need to work on for the next show. I want to go on an off season after I step on a pro show this year for sure. I'm looking at November. I saw one in Sacramento, one in Long Beach, but I'm just going to have to talk to coach, see what the plan is.
Sounds great. Guys, this is a great story. Mercedes Fernandez, she got second call out in 2018. She decided she was going to come back, and she was going to come back better. And this is what happened. She won the whole show. Very inspiring to all the bikini athletes. Congratulations. My name is Tarek Elgindy with the new superstar, Mercedes Fernandez. We'll see you next time.